magic number.
Three.
It is. It's the magic number.
Three.
Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three mixed up in me, and that's the magic number.
What does it all mean?
Difficult preaching is posthumous pleasure. Pleasure in preaching starts in the heart. Something that stimulates the music in a measure. Measure in the music, racing three parts. Casually see, but don't do like the soul. Cause seeing and doing are action for monkeys. Doing hip hop, hustle, no rock and roll. Unless your name's Brewster, cause Brewster's a punk.
Three.
Parents let go, cause it's magic in the air. Criticizing rap shows you're out of order. Stop looking, listen to the phrase and Fred Astaire's. And don't get offended while Mace Do-Si-Do's your daughter. A dry camera roll system is now set. Fly around the store under Daisy Productions. It stands for the inner sound. Y'all in your Quebec, that the action's not a trick, but show me the function. Everybody wants to be a DJ, everybody wants to be an MC, but being speakers are the best, and you don't have to guess. De La Soul Posse consists of three, and that's the magic number.
Three.
This here piece of the pie is not dessert, but the course that we dine, and three out of every darn time, the effect is, where the daisy grows in your mind. Showing true position, this here piece is kissing the part of the pie that's missing, where that negative number fills up your casualty. Maybe you can subtract it, you can call it your lucky partner, maybe you can call it your adjective. But odd as it may be, without my one and two, where would there be my three mates, possibly, and that's the magic number.
What does it all mean?